Don't see any crevices to put one. Near the raising block. Ah. Ah, I see it now. I see it. Spikes be gone. If I'm able to pull this lever now. No. It's a troll lever. Okay, I see it. The old sneaky jump switch. Looks like I can make that. Yeah. Oh, guess not. Guess not. Hey, can use one of the timeless sands. Got one round the back? Yeah. Okay. I always tackle these guys like this. As soon as I saw Steven like do it on one of his walkthroughs, I was like, yeah, that's I'm using that. Hey, win's a win. Okay. Only the true jewel shines the brightest. Ah, just before I was about to crouch. Let's heal up. Might as well. I didn't get down in time. That was my problem. Come on, let's use some Uzi ammo. Oh, there's two. Oh, that lasted long. Crowbar. No. Oh, Yeah, I'm gonna kind of need one, aren't I? Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna have to go load a couple of saves back. Ah, crap. Another save back. Okay. There we go. Ah, it's all good. Oh, wait, no, not that. Yeah, what was... How do I get to that? How do I get to that skeleton grave thing? I can swim to it. Oh. Ow. Oh, I see, I see. No. I thought that was a crevice I could swim into. Oh, wait. Yeah. I see it now. I did not see this. Here it is. That's my crowbar, isn't it? Bone. Alright. Now we go. think the camera probably did show me that, but I didn't pay attention to the flyby. It's all good. That's probably my fault. Right. Let's save it. And yeah, I suppose we better save actually. Get more health. Oh. Really nice touch saying which one's which. Hey, where was my head? They just flash up and go. Okay. I'm pretty sure it's that one. Nice. Just want to see what happens if you get the wrong one. Yeah. Just wanted to see. Oh wow, this whole room's changed. That didn't work. Right, okay. Can I not grab that then? No, I don't look like I can. And it looks like a crawl space, if anything. I guess I don't go this way. Okay. Yeah, that's my way. Oh, we should be able to reach the door from here. Okay, yeah. Alright, I guess it's just a case of leaving the place now. Now we've got the jewel. I'm thinking underwater passageway opened. Yeah, this opened. Turn around, turn around. Ah, I like it. Oh, what? Okay. Didn't like that leave. That ledge. How about this one? Don't know what happened there. Whoops. Ah, crap. How far back am I? Not as classy as the first time round. Save it. That's a little devilish. Timed that completely wrong. Well, I'll take that. Quite fancy the middle one now, actually, looking at the tiles. Yeah. It's like Tomb Raider. Oh, really? Not that way. Okay, here's the boulder way. Alright, don't run jump. Oh. Okay. There we go. Go the way that doesn't have the skill. Yeah, let's go. Boom. So that is Jewel of Egypt by Ladywise done. Ugh. Alright, that's pretty good, that. Quite enjoyed that. Some, like, devilishly fiendish, like, traps in there. Overall, looked pretty good. Yeah, I liked it, yeah. Yeah, definitely liked it. Short and sweet as well.